Well, we always Joe Taylor. Let me start you off by asking you, how did your summer go?
Yeah, it went pretty well. I played with the SAC Premier U17 team. We made it to the Maryland State Cup final, but came up a little short against Potomac. But yeah, it was good training, and so it was a good summer.
Seems like a lot of you guys interact and play against one another, and even together on these club teams in the summer.
Right.
And then the rivalry begins in this intensive league.
Right, yeah, it's fun, you know. I mean, you play a bunch of guys in the league that you know, like, every day, and they're great players, so, I mean, it's fun, but, I mean, you want to win at the same time.
Right, now, you've been on the varsity for a few years. Talk about what it's going to be like having lost a few seniors in the leadership. We've talked about Tim Peisch to everybody because he was all league, he was all everything. You need to replace that leadership plus that skill and goal.
Yeah, the bottom line is just a couple guys, and hopefully I'm one of them, needs to step up and start leading this team. I mean, we have a lot of young talent, but we also have some experience, so hopefully that'll carry us through.
All right, sounds good. Sounds like you're ready.
Yep.
Thanks for coming on.
All right, thanks.